There, I'm gonna take that back. It would have been a lot easier to have it pop up with the pick, but okay, so on three we're gonna push down and Chris is gonna hopefully slide it under. Ready? Okay, we'll bounce it. Ready? One, two, and three. There you go. See? That's how you get rid of a block ice out of a hole.
I'll put it on for now.
Okay. Get everybody to sweep.
Well, we did, but we'll sweep again in a minute.
Where do you want this? Okay, good?
I can put this by my kit and I'm just pulling a lot.
Got it. So let's get the lights set up right now. Who's doing lights? Yeah, I want the lights here and over here. Shoot. The purple ones? Yeah. So I want them low, shining up at the vehicle if we can. Yeah, like that. That's perfect. And another one over here.
Okay, let's get this one tied going around. Good.
Welcome to California. Can you see it? I'll get you a live preview in a second here.
So these are the shots starting from here. I'm gonna
we
roll.
We can move that light further too if you want.
How warm is that?
That was pretty cool. You might be able to see the VW emblem in a couple of shots. Okay. Well, you know, it was good. I think we got some good footage. It's bloody cold, but margarita time. Okay, who wanted to know why we cut it as a triangle?
Yeah,
what? No, it's good. Now the trick is to get the trailer before I freeze.
Doors open?
Yeah, thanks guys. That was awesome.